Patients with DKA may have a total body water deficit of approximately 6 liter. Isotonic saline is the initial fluid of choice for expansion of intravascular volume. Bicarbonate therapy is no longer recommended unless the pH is less than 6.9. If plasma glucose is less than 200, but bicarbonate and pH are not normalized, insulin infusion must be continued and dextrose-containing fluids should be administered.